Someone's hitting.
They need it.
Chili beer. really, really good at it. When he hit tight just then went like this. It looks like he's
thank you.
They did lose the 4-1.
I mean, if Duckers let this kill their vibe, like, they've been undefeated thus far.
They've been undefeated though. Losing one game.
It should.
But it probably won't. I mean, almost all games are good. Actually, that's not true. There's this mix. Like, I was talking to Matt today. Alex is just a bad. Russ, I think you need to not throw that ball back and just survive, my guy.
Probably. It's up to our cat.
I know, but you need to fucking make the decision for yourself. You're the one running it, you know?
He didn't know much about that either. That, that was
straight in.
Get a spot,
Take a trick shot.
This is going to be the counters versus Stargazers.
Pulling and Kai just trying to hit each other and not be able to do it.
He'll do a big something
and then just find the follow-up.
Yeah. I fucking hate it when I go, dude, you need to survive, like, keep that's not what the captain wants. It doesn't matter what the captain wants. You need to live. Because one, then you don't get the clock.
Yeah.
And two, you're down immediately 5 to 6. For what? You're not trading back on
like,
the run.
Yeah, he's trading. It's
fine. Yeah.
Yes. Left side ready! Left side ready!
Yeah. Look, close your face.
Good call, good call. Wait, hang on. Central with double pull.
Yeah.
Yeah, so yeah.
We won 7 straight sets.
We did.
Go for a Malaysian long.
Successful one.
That would have been funny.